to Here and There, where Sesame Street News talks to you from two very different places in your town. I, Telly, am at the library. Deborah?
And I, Deborah Star Reporter, am at the airport. Telly!
I can talk quietly because the library is a quiet place. Deborah?
I am talking loud, nay, yelling, because the airport is a very noisy place. Airplanes go up and come down here, and they make a loud, loud noise. Hey!
But the library is quiet. People are reading books, and kids are listening to music, and that doesn't make any noise. Oh, and kids with library cards are taking books home, and that doesn't make any noise either. Deborah?
You can't take your books at the airport, but you can get a ride on an airplane. Oh, excuse me, mister, sir. Where are you flying to?
Oh, this isn't working. It's so loud there, I can't hear her. Deborah, we can't hear what you're saying. Deborah! Oh, and she can't hear me either. Deborah!
I am trying to read. Why are you yelling?
Deborah's at the airport. I'm trying to tell her to talk louder. Deborah! Oh, Deborah!
Will you please talk louder? I am trying to read.
What?
Oh, this seemed like such a good idea.
Can you tell me where I catch a plane to Albuquerque?
At the airport!
Oh, where am I?
You're at the library!
I'm the librarian, and you're going to have to do this outside.
But you see,
you can talk in here,
Deborah,
but you cannot scream.
This is a Telly reporter at the library saying, yeah!